When people are walking through the harbor, they tend to just dismiss the idea that anything is living underneath these waters. That's actually not the case. There is a lot of life in the harbor, and right now we're moving in a direction to support more life. The biohabitats are providing a habitat in an area where there haven't been oysters here in 200 years, but now we have oyster reefs, and it's a modified idea, but it is working very well.
The biohut is a two-cage system, and one half of the cage is filled with oyster shells. The oysters provide a medium for rapid colonization, and so we'll see a lot of algae growth, copepods, a lot of a food source, which attracts the local fish of the harbor into the cage. The other half of the cage remains empty, and this is really nothing more than a predator-free zone for these native animals. So they can actually move into the cage, have food, and be protected by larger predator animals like the Maryland blue crab.
EcoOcean approached us with the idea of their biohut, and they donated 8 biohuts for us to launch in the Inner Harbor. This is the first location in the United States to try this idea.
The idea is to really bring the function of shelter and food for the fish, because otherwise these bulkheads, they don't provide anything, they don't provide any functions. So all the baby fish will die by predation and starvation. So that's really the goal of the biohut.
The National Aquarium monitors the biohuts at least once a week. We want to look at what life is utilizing the harbor. We have a kind of a fisheye camera that we'll put into the water, and I have a monitor so I can see what's happening. Once a month, we will pull up a biohut out of the water and empty it just to see what's inside and count the different species and abundance. And so far, we have about 14 different native species that are living in the huts and utilizing that. Usually when I'm out here doing that, I do get a crowd of people. They're really excited to see what's living in the harbor, and it kind of sparks an interest, and they ask what they can do to help.
People, usually they don't know that the harbor, there is fish inside, like, and I think that's also a good thing about the biohut. It makes people realize that the marina is not only a place to park boats, it's also an area where there is life. To bring back the ecosystem functions that were here before the construction of the port. That's the main idea of the biohut. We might change people's behavior, you know, they will preserve and respect the whole ecosystem.